Hi, I'm Katie and I'm a pupil at Oaken Harvey Academy.
Hi, I'm Adelaide, I'm also a pupil at Oaken Harvey Academy.
Hi, I'm Jack and I'm also a pupil at Oaken Harvey Academy.
Hi, I'm Spencer, I'm also a pupil at Oaken Harvey Academy.
So today we're going to be doing a cardboard challenge from James Dyson has made this. So you're going to be making a cardboard chair. You're allowed to use cardboard cutting equipment with adult supervision, rulers and pencils. You're not allowed to use glue, tape and any other fixing materials.
Okay.
Good luck.
Have fun.
You almost forgot, the chair must be able to hold a 2 litre bottle.
That really does look very chair-like.